at GTSM with Pablo Sandoval in Santa Clara. You just signed like 200 photos. Your hand hurt now?
No, I'm fine. You're completely good? Fine. I do 4,000 last week.
You did 4,000?
4,000 car.
Yeah? Are you used to it now?
Yeah. This is normal.
And how do you like sitting out there talking to the fans? I see you take pictures. You're nice to them. You know, you hang out with them.
You know, it's exciting, you know, come here, spend time with them because they spend time with us in the game. But it's the time, you know, you can spend time with them.
And your birthday party was just at Manor West. That was a fun night. You had fun at your birthday with Ashcon and Andres and all the guys.
Yeah. You know, it's my birthday party. It's the time, you know, it's the only time we have fun when it's your birthday, you know. Just enjoy the moments, you know, with my teammates in there. Next day was day off. We fly to Miami the next day.
Yeah, it was good. You had a day off on your birthday.
Yeah. That's good.
Anybody you're fans of? Steve Young's right over there. Are you fans of anybody? You get any autographs?
Yeah. You know, a couple guys, my teammates especially, I just ask for everything, their signings, all the stuff. But, you know, excited to be here. We got a lot of people come here, you know, signing stuff.
Thanks, Pablo, for hanging out with us, and have a good game tonight, man.